like I'm losing it.
Weaponizing legislature to terrorize teachers. You know, I mean, that's what it's really about, you know, and the cowardice of hiding behind children in order to terrorize, you know, teachers that might say something. I mean, it's just the chaos that it's going to be of like lawsuits. It's just going to be lawsuit after lawsuit after lawsuit coming out of this, because, you know, it's like, all right, well, so what happens if, you know, the teacher says, my husband, you know, Mr. Jenkins says my husband is a marathon runner. Oh, you have a husband? Goes home and tells his parents, he has a husband. Now they're getting sued. Now the school's getting sued. The teachers are getting sued. And it's an ongoing attack on educators. You know, first it's this critical race theory, you know, now it's you can't say gay, or, you know, and then, you know, of course the critics will say, well, it doesn't say gay in the bill, but it's because it's been so vaguely and insidiously written so as to allow for a right-wing nutjob parents to attack teachers in order to continue this culture war. And I just think it's just sickening, and it's an embarrassment.